Sometimes when we use the hashboard from different miners in one, or after using the test fixture to test, the miner probably can't start working. It's because the code in the hashboard is not unified. We need special equipment to refresh the code. The machine can restart work. Note: this problem doesn't hardware damage, but because the hashboard code is not uniform, this special code has been written into the hashboard at the factory. And this problem probably occurs when repairing S9 SE, S9 K, S11, S15, T15, S17, S17 Pro, S17E, S17 Plus, T17, T17E, and other subsequent models. We use Antminer S9 SE to demonstrate the occurrence of this problem. When we mix the hashboard of two Antminer S9 SE miners, the miner can't recognize the new hashboard. It will causing the miner can't start and not working. Now we use this special code editor to edit the code to make it the same as other hashboards in order to work properly. First, we need to read the data of one of the hashboards and save it in the device. Then, write the newly added hashboard to the same code. Now, their internal code is consistent. The miner can be mining again now. Note: according to our statistics, about 62% of miners will experience this problem after repairing or changing the hashboard. Not 100% will happen.